Alright everybody, what's up? This is Stoss from Maitland here. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to set a radio preset on a Logic DAB radio. Now this model number is, exact model number I'm using is, L55DAB15. Now, I've already set a radio preset earlier. And this might be useful if you want to go over to one of your favourite stations. So, now, in order to set a radio preset, like I did here, your first thing you have to do is to press that, and then and you need to use that just to change that to whichever radio frequency you want. Now, I'm in the UK, and the radio system that we have in the UK is, I'm going to go with that for example. Now, if you want to know what that is, then that is BBC Radio 4, which is in the UK, obviously.
Oh, trouble.
As you can see right here, BBC R4. So, I'm going to turn this off for a second. Now, in order to set the preset, your first thing you have to do is to press and hold presets recall slash store. Press and hold that until it becomes fuzzy. So, and you, oh, sorry, it times out for some odd reason, so I do apologize. So press and hold that and turn that so you can find where it says save to P4, for example. I'm going to press that. And it says preset 4 stored. And that's it. Easy peasy. And you can do the same for other radio stations as well. So, I hope that helps you out. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, please hit the like button. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And hit that notification bell if you wish, to get notified whenever I upload newer content onto my channel. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. And see you in the next one. But until then, bye bye for now.